Let's discuss about the alphabets part 2. F for fish. G for goat. H for hat.